If there's a person that comes to Cornell as a faculty member and they're new and young and they haven't taught somewhere else, they really should appreciate that Cornell is a welcoming place for intellectual risk takers, not just in the laboratory, but in the classroom. And if they have a vision of a course that isn't taught anywhere else in the world because it's not in a single discipline and they would like to teach it, Cornell is the place to do that.